tell of your wonders, sing of your grace. The God of creation knows me by name. The Lord is faithful, yesterday, now, and always. Always. Your mercy is mighty, age after age, and all generations will bow.
My life laid down, I surrender now, I give you everything. Yeah, I do. Okay, one more time. The song is something special to me, and I know that it's special to you. If you've lived any time at all, there's been a time in your life Jesus has rescued you. He saved you, not only from your sins, but from danger. From times in your life when only He could have been the one. That turned you away from something that could have taken your life, or would have taken your life. I think all of us have been through some of those things, especially listening to somebody's requests here today. Some of the situations that you're going through, I've been there. Connie and I have been together through a lot of these. God has always been with us. He's always been there. Now, I'm not going to get through this song without crying my eyes out. So that means that you're going to have to help all of us sing. So when I start crying, the pastor starts crying, and everybody else starts crying. So please stand and help us sing this song. Pay attention to the second verse, because all of us could have had a really different story.
Every morning, it's like a picture that you painted for me. Love better in the sky.
Listen to this.
Story. I could have had a really different story. heart.